ako po si Sigrid Isangmang gagawa dito. This workshop was set up in 2000 by Archie Stapleton. He's a son of a missionary who grew up here in the 1960s. He saw the potential of the local clay and local soil for pottery. That's why he set this up as an alternative livelihood for the community. Pottery has three kinds, merong earthenware, stoneware, and porcelain. Earthenware is low-fired, inyong pasipasolot na ginagawa sa ligan. Stoneware and porcelain are high-fired. We specialize in stoneware. We fire at 2,350 degrees. Around Sagada, we get the clay, test it at that temperature. If it's good, we get it in bulk, soak it in water. We sieve it until it goes through 40 mesh, which is a very fine filter. Pag lumabas doon, it's very watery. We have to drip dry for 3 to 4 months. We age it for at least 3 weeks bago ganito ang itsura. Hindi pupulutin doon at pwede na dito. Kailangan i-test at i-proseso kasi hindi lahat ng lupa ay clay. Hindi lahat ng clay ay pwede. Pagkita ko ang paggawa with a demo fee na babayaran ng organizer nyo, pero kung may mag-try, 100 per head. First, I have to center the clay. In order to center, you need the speed of the wheel and the pressure from the hands. Once it's centered, everything starts with the cylinder. To make a cylinder, I have to fold the clay from the bottom to the top gradually. I'm pulling the clay with both pressure from my left and right, going with the speed of the wheel to maintain the centeredness. Kamay ko po ang mag-control sa clay, not the clay controlling my hands, to keep the shape for it not to collapse.
Parang easy lang.
This is the very basic shape. From here, you can make a jar, a bowl, or different shapes. Right now po, there's more pressure from my inside hand, pushing it out to widen. Here in the middle, pressure from my right, pushing it inwards to narrow down. Then outwards at the top to make a flower vase. Pwede pang inarrow down dito to enhance the shape. If needed be, it makes it a little bit sexier.
Sample?
Sample mo lang.
Kataan na.
May bulak na po agad, no?
May bulak na. May igon pa lang.
Pichel, paglagyan ng nguso na ganyan. That's all I can do right now. I let it rest 5 days. After 5 days, we put the handle, trim the bottom, do anything that will enhance the beauty. Then we dry it for 1 month, air dry lang po. Ilagay namin sa oven for 8 hours of firing, wait for it to cool down, ilabas namin, apply na siya ng glaze. Ang glaze yung nagbibigay kulay at nagpapakintab, pero hindi lalabas upon application. It has to go through the oven for another 8 to 10 hours of glaze firing para ma-finish siya. That's why they're safe for food containers. They are microwavable and the color doesn't fade. That's what you call earth bending.
Ang galing.
Earth bending.
May naiintindihan kayo. Naiintindihan nyo naman.
English.
O, Tagalogin mo na. Anong naiintindihan mo? Hindi pa, joke lang.
Papaligo mo na. Ikaw, Joy.
Ay, ako? Nakabiyasa. Ikan
ka. Ikaw tayo. Ganyan.
Ikaw na ba na? Sabi mo, magaling na pa kaya abe.
Biglang niya kalimutan.
Ikaw
na, ikaw na.
Diba? I volunteer na.
Ako na lang, ako na.
Ayan daw.
Ilang minutes po?
Video handa ka kasi yan.
Depende daw.
2 minutes
kung gano'ng otang.
2 minutes daw. Ang bitso mo pala, bitso.
Ano? Bitso.
Pabit na lang.
Ah, sige, bitso.
I-set mo din ko para.
Okay lang yan. Ang haba pa naman ang bumili.
Ito ganyan.
Sige na mo, hindi mo.
Okay,
Okay.
Magaling yan kasi pareha sila ng tato eh. Ayun oh.
Wala
yung
iba na sa kanya.
Oh, hindi na close.
Oh, hindi rin yun sa kanya.
Okay lang pala, hindi na close yan sa kanya.
So, ayun oh.
Okay.
Magbabagyo pa tayo ah.
Make a hole in the middle. Gumawa ka ng butas sa sentro, gamitin mong dalawang hilalaki, dahan-dahan.
Oh, dito ka, dito ka. Oh, dito ka. Para close up. Dito ka na. Ayan, oh, Annalyn. Sige. Go, Annalyn. Ganun ka konti para dalawa kayo.
Dahan-dahan.
Oh, di ba? Oh, wag kang... Tingin ka doon, tingin ka. Ayan, kinlose up eh. Tingin ka. Annalyn, kinlose up yung ano. Pati cleavage. Sige, hindi, akala ko tutok mo doon.
Hindi yung ano yung...
Annalyn, gawa Annalyn guys, pag nagkatuloyan talaga to.
Slide up lang. Very good, very good. One more time, gently and slowly.
Very good daw.
Tipuin mo pa siya para humaba, dahan-dahan.
Oh, ipuin mo daw para humabang dahil.
Ipo lang ah.
Isan ka lang maging very good.
Saluitin mo na.
Yan ang basic shape. Ang beginner shape ay mangkok. Para makagawa ng mangkok, straighten, flip your tongue. Relax ah. Ito ang mag-push, hindi dito. So, gently and slowly push out and slowly go up. From the bottom. You're widening it out until the tip. Walang pressure sa right, slide.
Four fingers.
Huwag mo iikot ang kamay mo dito.
Nahihirapan si ate sa Tagalog.
Push out gently. Slide up. Yeah. Not the fingertips, the wall of your fingers please. Until the tip. Yan. Until the tip. Pull it at the top to balance.
Release. Pwede na lagyan ng ano, bulalo.
Pwede na lagyan ng sabaw yan.
Pwede na yan.
Hindi pa, hindi pwede yung uwi yata yun. Paano pa yan eh.
Sige, mas lawakan mo para magka siyang ramen.
Go, buha
ka ba? Ramen, ramen bowl na ulo.
Push. Slide up, up, up. Hindi pa, di ba? Nandiyan lang kasi. Pinush mo siya pababa, kaya may kulas. Nandiyan lang. I-hold natin para ma-balance out siya, please. Hindi yung finish. Hold lang. Hold lang. Pull lang para ma-balance out. And then, akit ka dito. Push. 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 Pull it at the top to balance. Don't push too hard.
Kasi may mga dito.
Balance out. Release your hands. Press your hands again. Isa pa. Be very, very gentle. Ito po ang mag-push na the fingertips. So out, ganito ang position ng kamay. Out
ramen
and slide
doy.
Up. Yan,
ramen.
Gentler, gentler. Walang pressure sa right. Alisin mo yung right mo. Para
oh, panlaki mo na yan.
Sige, huwag mong akit baba. You have to finish at the tip to balance. Up, push. Yan, very good. Hold, hold. Release your hands. Wet your hands again. Isa pa.
Wow. Very good. Very good, Annalyn. Biglang nagka-love team no, nag-joiners lang.
Together. The more the it's better to it's more stable and the
sino 'yan?
Ano pag apat.
Okay ba? Nagka-love team ka. Ikaw 'yon. Sino kaya 'yon? Driver.
Kaya pala naging ano 'to, naging tour guide.
Ayun, ayan oh, pa-picture ka na.
Picture.
Hey, picture.
Hey, si Annalyn na mo muna.
Yeah. Oh, pwede mo nang bilhin 'yan. One, two.
Tayo sa likod.
Yes, sige, tingin ka sa kanila. Ako nagbe-video lang. O, saulay daw kami sa likod. Ay, akala ko sa likod. Okay, wala na next?
Yes, yes. Sino pa?
Ay,
service
ha.
Uy, sige,
tuloy nyo
na.
Di bisa
lang tayo.
Kung napanood nyo ang Glorious kay Angel, kinuntaw nila Bruce ka, dito yun.
Si, ano,
Path of Lovers.
Wala na?
Wala na ba?
Okay, kung wala na, you're very welcome to look around. Please check our finished products down. Okay.
Gusto mo bang bilhin ang gawa mo, Mami? Para lang after 4 months.
Magkana?
950 plus shipping.
Parang yung mga to, mapapersonalize siya. Papadala after 4 months para maging ganito. Pipili ng kulay.
Dito na po mag-bay. Dito na po mag-bay today.
Para mapapersonalize.
Okay, yun na yun.